Yep. How's everyone doing tonight? Woo! Come on, let's be that annoying person. How's everyone doing tonight?
That's more like it.
Thank you all for coming out tonight. This is one of the few concerts that we have had. We are Squirtvile. Be sure to tip your bartenders and everyone that's taking care of you tonight, as there will be plenty of concessions. I get those mixed up. And also, there will be games later tonight with Space Daddy and the Galactic Go-Go's, as we take the punk to the funk, as we dial that to the next thing, and more words like that. All right, so for your enjoyment, everybody, let's hear it up for the Punk versus Funk Night at the Hideaway! First off, we will give a tribute to the very delicate and mostly famous and very famous Eddie Van Halen with some Eruption.
No longer composing, but decomposing.
This song's about splitting opinions apart. Opium onions.
Opium onions, one and I'm done, yeah.
Trigger it! This next song, I forgot the costume for it, so I gotta go to the back. This one goes out to all the service industry. There's a special person that comes to each and one of us. They are very, very needy, and they need all the attention, all the customer service. Give me all of your good things. Let me see your manager. This next song is called Karen! Protesters off along with a $2 pistol. Ooh, I like that. Don't get, 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 don't get for our next piece. This will be a very fun one, based on a true story. It's the one spooky song we have. Chris Vile over here. We have Sergio Vile, and we have T Vile over here. I am Z Vile. We were all practicing one night at Chris Vile over here, and he has a very poltergeisty pesticide solution. It's a ghost that travels down the halls every once in a while. We ended up just nicknaming him The Dude. So this song goes out to The Dude. Uh-oh. Hi-hat. We need a hi-hat. Remix. How's everybody doing tonight? There we go. You're there. It's hard to see up here because it's like a blinding light. Ah, Grandma, put your clothes back on. Would you like to wear these? Get out of here, Karen. Oh my gosh, this doesn't happen often. On the count of three, yell out your favorite drink! Oh, one, two, three. Ah, good for you. Let's see. Let me think some really bad jokes. So, want to hear the short version of Moby Dick?
No!
All's well, ends well. What is the process? Oh, okay. You don't want to hear that. That joke comes later. Here is the Dude remix for ya. Thank you. What we're gonna do is for the lovers out there. How many have a partner out there? Don't help me, I can't see anything. But if you do, good for you. If anything, this song is for you. This next song is called Gimp Suit. It is also about a bad roommate, and it's also about doing unspeakable things. And it has a part that is very easy to pick up. you'll be able to pick it up. We would love you to sing with us as we do it. This song is called Nuts in One Flow. Stop!
Thank you.
finally, y'all, you are all nuts in this house. All right, stick around. We got Space Daddy and Go-Go as they come up here and give you some more cheery, eerie music pleasure. Give it around, folks.